Always think ahead. The future is solar, whether we want to believe it or not. These lights, I don't know if they get powered by the sun, but I know my buddy Miguel would know. And if you're interested, if you own your own house and you want to find out more about solar energy, come sit down and you can find it out. It'll be great. After Jay said it, this girl messed me up there. So we're going to do a rethink. Hey, if you're interested in powering these lights and finding out how to do it by the sun in your own home to maybe save you money and cost you no money, literally no money, because you're already paying for it. You have an Eversource, it's already coming out of your bill. So the government is really doing it. If you're interested in getting a better return on investment with your energy, contact me at, and Beyonce's getting me out of here, at maverickj7@gmail.com. We'll set up an appointment. Miguel will come out to your house, and it could really save you money and help me out a lot to set you up. So let me know. Send that email.